This video shows how to scan documents using the DocScan app on Sprout by HP. With Sprout's DocScan, you can scan multi-page documents right from the touch mat, annotate with text, ink, or images, and share it with others. From the Sprout home screen, tap DocScan to launch the app. To scan a page, tap the Capture button. Using the guides, position the page on the mat and tap Scan on the vertical screen. To add another scanned page, tap Add New Scan, remove the previously scanned page, and place the next page on the mat. Tap Scan to capture the next page. If you are unhappy with the scan, you can delete the page and rescan it. You can also copy your document scan to the clipboard by tapping the clipboard symbol. The document will be copied to the clipboard for later use. If you are happy with the scan and have no additional pages to add, tap Done Scanning. Tap the menu button, then tap Save As to save your document scan. In File Explorer, navigate to where you want to save the document. Type the document name, then click Save. Tap the Preview button to view the whole document, then select the page you want to annotate. To draw or write on a document, tap the pen icon. Select a color, then sign your document using your finger or the Sprout stylus. Tap the pen icon again to turn off the feature, then tap Share to send either the single page or the whole document scan. After you select to share the document, tap Mail, enter the person's email address, tap Send, and off it goes. Access your previously created documents from the Documents container in Gallery. To crop your document, select the page and then tap the crop icon. Move the blue dots to adjust the crop and then tap the blue check to confirm. Then tap the text icon to add text to your document. Type your text using the keyboard, then choose your font type, color, and size. Text is added as a separate layer. With the text layer selected, you can move, rotate, and scale it until it has the desired shape and location. You can also modify your text by tapping Edit. Rotate your document by tapping the Rotate button until the document is facing the way you want. You can add saved images from your gallery to your document by tapping the Gallery button and flicking the images right down into your project. To rearrange your page order, select a page thumbnail and use the arrows to move the page up or down. Use the magnifying glass buttons to zoom in and out of the document. When you zoom in and can't view the entire document anymore, use the hand button to navigate to different areas of the document. This feature is only available when you are zoomed in on the document and it is larger than the touch mat. To return to the actual size of the document, tap the one-to-one feature. Always save your document before moving on to another project. Quickly go from clutter to shareable documents with Sprout's DocScan. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.